What you feel now, is what you are going to attract. Start telling the universe, what you want, instead of what you don't want. What you think, you create. What you feel, you attract. What you imagine, you become. If you like my video, please do subscribe, for more and don't forget to hit the bell icon.